My name is Sven Rimmer. I'm DDN's Chief Technology Officer. I'm here with Alex Davies from Jump Trading today. And we're going to talk about DDN's leading AI storage technology. We power some of the largest AI and supercomputers in the world. And as I said, I'm here to discuss some of our newest solutions and how they enable and accelerate Jump's trading's infrastructure.
I'm Alex. I am the CTO at Jump Trading. Jump is a leading proprietary trading firm. We trade all asset classes, all time horizons, pretty much everywhere in the world. We've got offices in more than 12 places, 1,500 employees, and I've been at Jump for just over 12 years. So Jump is at the cutting edge of AI, machine learning, HPC. We have very, very diverse workloads, but they pretty much all do a lot of IO. So we have very high performance requirements, and we also have a lot of data. So we're capturing data all over the world for all these different asset classes. We need to support applications that do large IOs, small IOs, big capacities and smaller capacities and very, very high read rates or very, very high write rates. And that makes the technology that we use on the storage side really, really important, because it's very easy to build a system that's good for one application and sucks for a bunch of other applications. DDN QLC systems offer us really good value systems that allow us to meet those requirements. We're running large numbers of different workloads created by different individuals and different teams. And that means that the infrastructure needs to be pretty resilient and it needs to be very high performance. Otherwise, you can guarantee that somebody somewhere will find a way of breaking it.
It provides possibility to logically share a system. You can dynamically allocate space as well as dynamically allocate performance. You can dynamically change these levels while the system is operational online and under full load of the customer. And that is much more in line with today's needs, where customers expect a system to behave more like a cloud service provider, but on-prem under their full control with the high performance availability and capabilities of our systems.
We test pretty much everything and we use things that work really well for us, and DDN QLC systems perform really, really well. So Jump has worked with DDN since I joined, from the very early days of the disk storage systems, and we've continued that partnership. We have been early adopters of a whole bunch of new DDN technology, and DDN systems are definitely a thing that we'll be looking at in the future.
We put a very large percentage of our revenue back into R&D, probably much more than most other companies in the space. And so it's a really great innovative company that tries to listen to their customers and actually deliver solutions that significantly enhance their missions and their results in production.
The research is what we consider makes us unique. And if our research is better than our competitors, then we will make money. And if it's not better, we will not make money. And so our investment in our research infrastructure is super, super, super important for us. DDN QLC systems are a really important part of that environment to get IO to our researchers as quickly as possible. It's exactly what DDN have ended up building, and we are using it with great success in production.
We introduced a product last year called Infinia. Based on some of discussions around security and the needs for multi-tenancy, Infinia also was designed from the ground up to really properly address these issues architecturally. Data mobility, it means I can develop a technology that I can run on-prem, I can run it in the cloud, I can move it between clouds, and therefore object is a much easier to use storage protocol because it is essentially available everywhere. And given Infinia is a software product, it can also be deployed everywhere to basically fulfill that requirement of the customer.
So I think object has a significant part in our future storage system. Historically, we grew POSIX file systems, parallel file systems with extremely high numbers of inodes. That is a thing that does not scale to infinity. Object stores are a solution to that problem. Object stores make some replication and global namespacing easier. So we definitely see them as a large part of our future.
I see that the technology we're building, you know, is advancing every aspect of life. It is from weather, you know, climate, it is pharmaceutical, it is hence enhancing cancer research. And so we will continue pushing the envelope forward in this space.
If you're looking for storage today for HPC or AI systems, DDN have a really strong product in this QLC SSD system. We have found it really, really effective. It's in production. The support team's fantastic, the engineering team is very good, and we highly recommend them.